You're getting locked up, you understand, man? Shut up!
Someone's getting off her. Oh.
We're just outside the Nag's Head Inn, and it's about 3 miles away from Hillsborough. I'm just going to go in there for a quick drink before the game. Now, I really do recommend it as a pub.
Up the Wednesday.
We're back in Sheffield to watch the Owls take on Blackburn. After a very impressive midweek draw against Leicester, but at the top of the league, Danny Rollside are trying to build on their confidence and climb the very big mountain that they've created for themselves. If you do like this type of content, please do like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it, but I hope you enjoy the game. Looks pretty good this day can end those by. Cadamarteri's first goal for Sheffield Wednesday. It's half time and it's actually 1-0 to Wednesday for once, and I feel like Wednesday have had some really good chances in the first half, but I think Blackburn have just been on top in the last section of it. really needed those subs. They've really woken up here in the second half. That's a brilliant way to finish the game. Completely caught on the attack, Blackburn. They're trying to get the equaliser. Come on!
Yes. I'm going to be missed. I'm going to be missed. I'm going to be missed.
Shut up! Stop pushing, man. Right, move. Right. Move! I told you twice, just shut your mouth. One more word out of you, you're getting locked up. You understand me? Shut up! Do not antagonise other members of the public. You understand me?
Oh, you've got a bit of a mark.
He got smacked. Yeah.